rather like Albert Hofner before him, you know, bursting with life, bursting with color.
Psychedelic experience.